Paddys River Falls. I've been here once before, but there was nowhere this much water coming down through it. I managed to get some, I think, some fairly decent photos using the ND filter. So I've got nice movement in the water. So we'll see how they go.